Okay. I am going to try and clarify something today that I keep hearing. The notion that you can put security groups inside Microsoft Teams and or obviously then Office 365 groups or SharePoint Teams built on groups keeps coming up. The fact that people think you can or that they think they've seen it, and I think I know where this is happening, so I just want to clarify that. Office 365 groups contain members. It's a membership model, and we don't put groups inside these groups. It doesn't work that way. So let's do something here. I'm going to show you some of our security groups, and I have created a group called Brunettes, which is just for this purpose. So brunettes, people with, dark hair. I've added myself, my wife, Noelle, and Al. So these are our brunettes. It's a security group, not a Office 365 group. If I now go to an Office 365 group, perhaps our benefits reset project, which is something we have planned in the future, if I try to add members here, I can add people. Perhaps I'd add Wendy. See, she's available. But if I try to choose brunettes, this is not possible, right? We can't put groups inside these groups. So, groups being the underlying membership model for Teams and SharePoint Team Sites, that's the evidence there. But I think this is where the problem started. If we were to create a team, so if I go to create a team, I'm going to create a team from scratch. I'll make it a public group. Why not? I'm going to call it Brunettes. Ignore this. It will be deleted shortly. I'm just doing this for demonstration purposes. I'm going to create that team, right? Nice work. Thumbs up. Team's created. Now I want to add members to this group. So I can add Wendy, right? No problem. But I can also add Brunettes. But watch this. When I go to create and add this group, I don't know if you saw it there, but it basically said adding four members. So when I close out and I go into this site's membership, there's no mention of the Brunettes group, right? I was one of the Brunettes, that's why I was already there. This is all about just helping us select a group of people and getting them to the group quickly, but that's the end of what that security group does. It just helped us harness, grab those groups, stick them in the membership of the Office 365 group slash team. And that's it. There's no security group in here. So I hope that helps clarify some things for folks. With that, I'll cut out. Have a good day.